The city of Thornton has chosen its new police chief. That's just one of our top stories. Thornton chose Terrence Gordon following a long selection process. Gordon comes from the Milwaukee Police Department, where he worked since 1995. Gordon replaces former Thornton Police Chief Randy Nelson, who served Thornton PD for more than 43 years.